The fact that every day we were having about anywhere between 3 to 4 million vaccines going into arms, and that is no small task that requires, one, a communications operation that has improved. I think the messaging has dramatically improved in just the last few months on why one should get the vaccine. Keep you out of the hospital. That's the top line statement we should all be repeating to everybody.